We're not on the stage just because of talent or ability. We're up here because of 4 a.m. We're up here because of 2-a-days or 5-a-days. We're up here because we had a dream and let nothing stand in our way. If anything tried to bring us down, we used it to make us stronger. We were never satisfied, never finished, will never be retired. My high school English teacher, Mr. Fisk, I actually paid attention one time in class, and he said, he had this beautiful quote, and it read, "Rest at the end, not in the middle."
That there's a mission, there's a larger mission there, and I'd love if you'd talk a little bit about that.
Sure. I'll stand, actually. You see me? Yeah, I guess. Okay. As Jonah was alluding to, you know, there are a lot of negative things in the world. There's a lot of terrible things that are happening all over the world, all the time. There are lots of problems that need to get solved. There's lots of things that are miserable and kind of get you down. But that life cannot just be about solving one miserable problem after another. That can't be the only thing. There need to be things that inspire you, that make you glad to wake up in the morning and be part of humanity. That's why we did this. This guy called Tsiolkovsky, one of the early Russian rocket scientists, the great saying, "Earth is the cradle of humanity, but you cannot stay in the cradle forever. It is time to go forth, become a star-faring civilization, be out there among the stars, expand the scope and scale of human consciousness." I find that incredibly exciting. That makes me glad to be alive. I hope you feel the same way.
No matter how much emotion or feeling you may have, or how much hurt you may have, life has to go on. Life doesn't stop at anybody. So if you don't process that and understand that, you're stuck in whatever time period you got hurt forever. Forever.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes.
So grudges and anger and negativity, I don't have time for it because I'm living through you so much.
I lost a lot of friends. I lost a lot of strength. I lost a lot of courage. I lost a lot of time. I lost a lot of money. But I kept down on my knees. I was still believing. Broke, I was believing. Lonely, I was believing. Betrayed, I was. Tell three people, tell them, keep the faith, keep the faith. If you lose a job, keep the faith. If you lose a spouse, keep the faith. If you bury your child, keep the faith. If you have to downsize, keep the faith. If you have to move in with your mama, keep the faith. If you're at your wits' end, keep the faith. If you have to catch the bus, keep the faith. If you have to thumb, keep the faith. If you get sick, keep the faith. If you lose your kidneys, keep the faith. If you got heart trouble, keep the faith. You might not get a new heart, but you gotta keep your faith.
This is why I'm in a top level many, many years. It's not by coincidence. It's because I do it extra outside the pit. When I'm 12 years old, most of the people told me, "Cristiano, you are a very, very good talent player, but you are very skinny, very slim." And I put it in my mind, the body we can improve. You can improve. You got gym, dedication and hard work. You can improve. So I've improved myself.